Hey everyone, and welcome back to Beacons 101, where we give you mini tutorials on all things beacons. Today, I am so excited to share with you an amazing new update to our membership products, and that is limited term memberships. This has been a highly requested feature, and here is why. Memberships are a great way to monetize. Creating a membership gives you recurring revenue from your top fans, and it's a great way to offer them exclusive content and experiences, such as access to a private community, one-on-one coaching, newsletters. There's just so many options. Now, with beacons, you can have a set limit to how long a membership can last, for whether it be a certain amount of weeks, months, or years. Let me show you how to do it. Head into beacons and on the left-hand navigation, click on store. Next, open up your membership product. Once you're in the product builder, check out the right-hand side called sections. And on the second tab, you'll see recurring price. Click on that, then click on edit price. Right where it says payment type, you have the option between recurring payments, which will consistently charge your buyers on a weekly, monthly, or yearly basis, or a set number of payments where you can limit exactly how long and what intervals your buyers will be charged. To change the number of payments, click at the bottom where it says ends after and add your value there, and well, that's it. This is a small yet huge update for all our store sellers. One thing to note is that Beacons does not contain a portal for you to host your membership. We are primarily a way for you to get payments from your fans so they can host it in whatever format you like, such as a newsletter, Discord, etc. If you want to try this out for yourself, click the link in the description and sign up for Beacons for free. Also, while you're at it, check out our other tools and apps. Make sure to check out our other videos and subscribe to our YouTube. Give us a follow on our Instagram, TikTok, and Twitter, and don't forget to join our Discord. All right, y'all. See you next time.